School bus crashing into a utility pole in Fall River. Police there say one student was taken to the hospital after that bus veered off the road, striking the pole on Charles Street. This was around 7 this morning. This video showing the dramatic, video of the bus zooming by, then hitting the pole. Sparks seen flying from that utility pole. Police say one of the four students on board was taken to the hospital for back pain. The school bus driver was cited for negligent operation.